At the Great Pyramid, archaeologist Mark Lehner is checking out a clue that suggests the pharaoh relied on more than prayers and curses to ward off robbers. This is a small room just outside the king's chamber.
Here, Khufu's builders designed a line of defense against anyone who would enter the king's chamber had they got this far. These grooves and protrusions are not decorative. They are part of a very primitive machine.
Solid walls, some 80 meters thick, surround the chambers, leaving the passageways as the weak link. So at the king's chamber, workers carved out a set of grooves just outside the entrance and fitted three massive granite slabs, which workers would drop down once the king's mummy was safely inside. To block the entrance to the passageways below, they fitted three even bigger granite blocks to cut off access to the inner sanctum. Then they completely concealed the entrance under a seamless layer of limestone.
Unearthed all new, Tuesdays at 10 on Science.